Hey, it's another episode where I do this nonsense. I hate everything I do. Yeah, take
first lap.
Guard armor. Great. All about endurance. All about being able to stand the fight. How about the word? Just about how hard you can hit. About how hard you can get hit and get back up. Is that 500? Can you just give me 500? I'm just so proud to see that people have to kill me. Who needs to talk to the fucking XP? Because that guy should not get just 500. Are you kidding me? That's despicable. That's despicable me. This whole guard was more than the guy. Ugh. A horrible time to profit. Fucking nonsense. So what was that? You know? Honestly, the correct move is to get rid of all of the max HP. Oh, is that a rare shuffle as in like the one that you I think it was. That was something else. Nice. Also nice. We did it. Crazy. Ooh-wee. Oh, stealth sneak. The fuck is a stealth? I also don't like how I don't like it. Fuck off! I'm trying to stop something. Wish I could kill these guys. Is that it? No. Oh my god. Are you even fighting these guys? Earned MP haste. Oh my god. I don't know. I don't remember which one that is. There's another one of these fuckers alive in there. They're not. They're not as tough as you want to, so you can fuck off. Maybe I should have stopped you. I like a heal too, Donald! Why can't you die? Excuse me? Why are you not dying? The math just doesn't make sense. The math just doesn't make sense! Whatever. Whatever, it's fine. 300. I don't get it! It just doesn't make sense to me! Kill the wizard first. Also, that's his real name? Oh, never mind. I walked onto a fucking yellow knocker. Or knocker. I don't know what it's called. Love it. Really dig it. Really cool. What'd I get? I think I got HP. I got more HP. So, how long the HP bar is now. So my MP bar goes that far. Did you kill the wizard on the wall? There's no way that they killed the wizard. Maybe they did. Huh. Yeah, maybe they did. Maybe not.
That's the power of the king.
Maybe haste is more times you hit, the more you get. I don't like this. Shadow Summoners. 30 second seed, we're almost there. Almost at 30. I wanna take a break. Is this fun? Is this supposed to be fun? Sick dodge. Stop it. Stop it. Yay.
Take that.
What a power pose. The fuck is that? I don't even think we fought this guy yet. Be self defending. That's so annoying. It's just like, alright, I can't be attacked right now. 150. No, it's not. If those guys are 150, that guy is not. I'm disappearing. What's the other guy? No. Why do I open my big mouth? There we go. Yay! What is it? 30? Are we on 31 right now? 32? Oh no. Oh no, why'd we change? Why'd we change the arenas? Oh fuck. Oh, sup, Cerberus! What's up, dog? Oh fuck. You gain more health or something, man? What's up, man? How you doing? Holy shit. Holy shit, my team just got obliterated. I got obliterated. Where am I? Can't seem to attack any of you. I'm glad. Jesus. Alright, I need that person. One of us has to attack this guy. This is a boss that can kill you in like 2 minutes. That's insane. What the fuck? Holy shit. You fucking Christ, man. This is insane. This is insane! We're not even on. Oh. It's just we can't get hits in. Let me do that. And that's not. I'm honestly focusing. I'm gonna die. Cerberus, you got harder? Thanks, dog. Holy shit, honestly, what the fuck? Oh, I don't know how long this lasts. Like, even with defense, it does so much goddamn damage.
I'm not mad. I'm just not mad. Why do I feel like we're so close yet? Like, I'm gonna be miles away here. Vent, please. Shit. Alright, last bar. Unbelievable how fun this is. Oh, I tech. Somehow text. I don't even know what I text. Oh, at this part where it's almost impossible to get a hit in. Jesus Christ. So dumb. This is so fucking dumb. I know it's about the 1 hour. Can't even hit them. Oh yeah, walk away. That's cool. Just keep dodging. All you can do in that part. On their back, maybe? Maybe that's an answer? No, just right up. I'm gonna die. I just realized my health. We're so close. I actually can't believe we're so close right now. Hit them.
1,000? Maybe? That seems a bit low. Because honestly, fuck that fight.
Oh, Thundero. Great Thundero. Okay, whatever it's called.
Please stop disconnecting. I'd really appreciate that. From the bottom of my heart.
Shut up. Fucking fully central here. Unhittable. These guys are unhittable still.
Fucking please. Please!
Oh, I'm getting angry. Ooh, I can feel myself getting angry. I hate these guys. I don't know. For some reason, they just dodge. They just dodge and not get hit on.
Christ! What a waste!
Third twist.
Spookies! Alright, that's funny. That helps me calm down.
I call something spooky, I dig it. I also dig when I get 36 tech points. I dig that a lot. There are six of these, huh? Combined, these guys give more than the behemoth did. That's so dumb. I'm still butthurt about that.
It's not necessarily- well, he is necessarily hard. I died to him 3 times. 2 times. I don't know, but it's also- it's not the fact that it's like how difficult he is, it's also the time like, that wasn't difficult and that gave me more. Just, I don't know, maybe I'm forgetting something.
Maybe I'm missing something, maybe not forgetting, maybe I'm missing something. Server should be more. I'm saying it now, but server should be more. Like, the fact that he is actually kind of offensive. Being like, I mean, like, what else is it about? Not much. I wish he gave me more time to do stuff like that. be like, alright, I want to heal. Excuse me. No, fuck. What are they gonna be like, 7? Alright, 5. This isn't necessarily hard. It's more of annoying than anything. Alright, was it 7 now? Oh, wait, what? Dude, this feels like this much too. However, you would get the option to like swing one of these fucks around and kill everyone else with it. No, this feels like Chain of Memories. Like this bullshit of it's like good luck. Feels like Chain of Memories. And that makes me upsetty spaghetti. Oh, the fuck is this? We get most of the annoying enemies in one room. What was this one called? Avengers. Am I missing something here? I doubt. Nice, Donald. I'm glad you got a defense up.
Opposite armor, dark bomb.
I'd rather kill the dark balls. Oh, never mind, because I'm attacking this. Just hit something, dude. I don't care what. I honestly don't. Like, anything in that situation. Yeah, but where do you hit that? Hey, this. Where the fuck you go? Do I have to jump before you can hit him? I don't understand why you're just swinging at things. I don't get it. Don't make sense. I'm angry. Kingdom Hearts 2, where are you? Good defense, dude. Direct nerd. Normally give you health when you get that, but what do I know, right? What do I know about this video game? Not much. I don't know anything about it. 600 makes sense for him. Not necessarily tough, he just takes a while.
Yeah, but the behemoth is tough. And it takes way more. I don't know.
Bullies. Actual just bullies. Just fucking bullies. That's what they are. Stop following me. Aura. You. Holy. Holy shit. As if the thunder actually did something. Jesus, come on. Just give me a spell called Ultimate Thunder that just one-shots things, please. Heal. be helpful.
Nothing to it. Super easy. Couldn't be any easier.
Oh, what the fuck's it? Oh, Werven. Oh, the dragon prince. I'm not pronouncing it. We're level 50 now, right? Yes. If there's one thing I'll give the Hades Cup, it's the fact that it's a nice leveling thing. All in one place. You get good opportunities with bosses. Some I don't agree with. Overall, I think it's nice.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Overall, I would rather die than have to do this from the beginning again. This is not 21. This is easier. No, the Dark Ball sucks. Maybe the Worgen? Yeah, this isn't as asshole-y. Oh, maybe this is shit. I don't like it. During the time trial, this is making me feel myself good. I don't do the time trials because I'm not, you know, sadistic. Thank you, Hydro. How much did I give? 240? That's pretty good. That's actually not bad. It's two. Maybe. Fuck. Oh shit.
It's over.
Yeah, you're right. It is. You are correct.
That's the best you can do?
Probably over. What the fuck am I supposed to do in this situation? I don't fucking know. Do I go? That was cool, man. That's actually really good. That's actually cool. Oh my Christ. It's gotta be Cloud first, right? There's no way it's not dead Cloud first.
That's the best thing you can do?
What the fuck is this? Okay, I'll fight in both at the same time. What do I look like, a little bitch? I just gave him limit, didn't I? I'm dead. Maybe a Leon first?
You don't stand a chance against
me. Maybe a Leon first. Don't do that.
You don't stand a chance against me.
I honestly don't know. This fight makes me want to actually commit suicide. This is the worst. This is really shitty. I hate this a lot. Can you lose limit? Please?
That's the best you can do?
I didn't need like.
Oh shit, dude, that was in the middle of doing my combo. Oh great, is Cloud doing his thing now? Nope. That's cool. This is adorable. I'm gonna do this actually. This barely helps. Oh, he doesn't have a finger. Get in there. Oh yeah, it's the obvious. This is the obvious. It's Leon Cloud. That's the one on the obvious answer. Oh, great. I don't know what my brain just can't compute the absolute sword madness that's going on. This better be a 1,000 piece. Absolutely unbelievable if it isn't. Stop striking. Oh. Also, did you just see how much one hit did? Unbelievable. Detect. I would like one. Don't stand a chance, so stop saying it. Yes. This is pretty much it. Shit. Holy shit. He's so close, dude. I should have known that Donald was gonna kill me. Donald's stolen Cloud, which is funny but respectable. It is over, you're almost dead.
Please!
Alright, 800, defense plus, I'll take it. Donald did a bit on this guy, actually. Alright. What was that, 800? 800 like that. Don't die now. That'd be so sick. Oh. Did he just try to stop him? Interesting tactic. I'd like one too. Now, my only fear is that if we don't kill him in time, will Leon get back up? I pray the riskiest. Dude, just die. 1,000! I'll take that from Cloud. That gave us 1,800. That's not the worst thing that's ever happened to us. Sort of obtained Lionheart. That might be better. But, you know, we gotta keep the Oathkeeper. Oh no, why are we here again? What the fuck? What's with the trees? The fuck's a white knight? Oh, those are white knights? So, thanks for watching this episode.